The magic of the Tennis Scottish Cup apparent once again, with the stadium full to capacity. Capacity is around 14,000 while the rebuilding work goes on behind Steve Dykes' goal. Here's Shannon, and now Martin. O'Donnell calling for the ball in the penalty box, challenging Van de Kamp. Here's Steve Kirk, still in the chance, and Motherwell take the lead. 31 minutes of the first half gone, but it's first blood to Steve Kirk. And this will be something Guido Van de Kamp does not want to witness again. O'Donnell with the player putting pressure on Van de Kamp for Martin's cross. A clear error by the keeper. Brian Welsh did well initially. He was out of luck with a ricochet, and Steve Kirk was left with a simple task. There's Martin's long ball, and this should easily have been taken by Van de Kamp. Completely misjudged the flight, and Welsh did so well initially, he was right out of luck. And there was Kirk the predator again. 4 minutes remaining in the first half. Welsh to McAnally, that's great play by McAnally. And Brewster's there, and it's a brilliant goal for United. Superbly worked equaliser by United. Brewster with a finish, with the creative work initially. Was outstanding by Jim McAnally, it's a great ball into the near post area. Brewster ahead of the defenders. Dykes are helpless, and this really is a magnificent goal for United. Look at Brewster getting it ahead of McCart, and Dykes didn't move a muscle. That hit the top of the net. Challenged by Krivakovic. Brewster's pass is a good one. Connolly's in the clear, playing it in early, looking at Brewster again. That's fine play by Brewster. It's a wonderful goal by Craig Brewster. He's been the outstanding attacker on the field all afternoon, and that was a moment of magic. Well, he created it himself with the opening pass to Paddy Connolly, then took this brilliantly in his chest. Look at that, away from Chris McCart, steadied himself as Dykstra advanced and rifled it home with the right foot. Well, the pass initially came from Brewster to Connolly. He knew exactly what he was about there, making space for himself with that chest control and the right foot shot, putting United in front. Philliben did well against Brewster. This is Krivakovic. A coin. Kirk. McGrillan's onside, a chance for Motherwell. Great play by McGrillan, if he can turn it now. And he's brought down by Van der Hoorn. It's a penalty kick to Motherwell. A chance for the equaliser. Coin against Van de Kamp. Brilliantly saved by Van de Kamp. McKinnon wants to take an in-swing up. Well, what a dramatic end of the match this is, and Motherwell will pile everyone forward here. Van de Kamp comes for that, he's taken out of the play. Still bouncing around the area, there's Philliben! It's the equaliser! For Motherwell, right at the death, and United will look back on this and wonder if Van de Kamp had been fouled. Look at the corner kick here from McKinnon. There was Martin going in Van de Kamp, the ball broke there. Philliben bided his time and drilled the ball home. An incredible finish to the game. John Philliben's first goal of the season coming in 92 minutes. Well, who would have believed it? It looked as though it was all over. In stoppage time, Motherwell have snatched the draw. A replay beckoning now as referee McCluskey checks his watch. So forward comes Malpass. Here's Dolan. Surely Motherwell don't have the audacity to win this now. The flag is up for offside. Referee checking his watch, it's all over. Motherwell have saved the day right at the death with a romantic goal scored by John Philliben. His first of the season, and taken in expert fashion. A And joy there on the faces of these Motherwell players. John Philliben savours the moment. And these supporters are a happy trek back to Lanarkshire. What an incredible match. And Craig Brewster was the player who really seemed to have won the match for Dundee United with two magnificent goals. Then Van de Kamp with the penalty save. It looked all over for Motherwell until that dramatic finish. The final score at Tannadice. Dundee United 2, Motherwell 2.
A replay to come. How do you feel about that?
Well, obviously, scoring in the last minute, we're delighted, so it gives us another crack at the cherry.